Arkansas Pine Bluff taking on Michigan State. This was not a Maryland Rider. I mean, this was all Spartans.
No, this is all Sparty, and they can do it inside out. Denzel Valentine coming off of that spectacular performance. But they have so many pieces, and they're going to see them in that top 10 come next week.
You've seen some of them. That was Bryn Forbes and Aaron Harris. This Javon Bess, who finished with a career high. 92-46 is your final score.